It's called Bounce. It is written by Tim Gorsey. It is an intermediate phrase dance. The phrasing is A, A, B, C, A, B, C, A with a change and C with an ending. These are the steps, this is how it goes. Moving to the right, part A has 16 counts, 16 and. Side drag, back recover, side touch, same to the left. Side drag, back recover, side touch, you can clap on those touches. Right together forward, left recover half left. Right lock, right left lock, left step, three quarters, end of eight. Now because it's done twice, I'll do the counts to this second wall. One, two, and three, and four, and five, six, and seven, and eight, and one, and two, three, and four, five and six and seven and eight and. Part B would start facing the back, the roller coaster bit. It's 16 plus. So part A is 16 plus, part B is 16 plus, part C is 32 and. So here's part B, but you'd be dancing at the back. This is called the roller coaster. You'll be able to see in a minute why. Side behind quarter, step half, pivot weight is right side. We're back at the front. Behind quarter, rock, recover, big step back, drag into a back recover. Left lock, left paddle, turn, cross, quarter, half forward, rocking chair. So that's part B. I'll do the counts for you. Seven, eight. One, two, and three, and four, five, and six, and seven, eight, and one, and two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight, and. Now we're up to part C, which has 32 beats. And it looks like this. We tucked our toe, drop our right heel. As we drop our right heel, our left heel comes up. We bring our left heel down, right heel comes up. Right heel down, left heel comes up. And we do that again. Left toe, left heel goes down, right heel comes up. Left, right heel goes down, left heel comes up. Left heel goes down, right heel comes up. So it looks like toe, heel, rock, and toe, heel, rock, and. Then we step forward, step half pivot, step forward, and two count half turn, half, half. We do that again. Toe strut, rock, recover, toe strut, rock, recover, step. Step, half step, roll, and step forward. Step, quarter pivot, cross, quarter side, forward touch, back touch, back touch, back touch with funky knees, finishing it off, side strut, back recover, side behind, side cross, side strut, back recover, side behind, side cross. Oh, right. When we come to the second time, we do two A's in a row. We'll be facing 12 o'clock and we need to come back to 12 o'clock. So it will be instead of our, we've done our right lock, right, left lock, left. Instead of three quarters, we're just doing a half into our toe strut, rock. So we do all of that. We come, we're here, which I just showed you. Side strut, back recover, side behind, side in front, side strut, back recover. Now we're going to change this to turn. Side behind step. Side behind. So we're not stepping to the right and crossing over. So we're doing toes strut, back, recover, side, behind, quarter turn right and stomp. Because it's called bounce.